know, every place in this world, every country has its heroes, its historical figures. Right here in Hāmākua, we have ours too, and Umi-a-Liloa is one of those very important historical figures that we need to remember and honor.
Umi needs to be known in our community, because growing up, I did not know the story, and now I'm learning it, and it's such a beautiful story.
Umi is from here, Hāmākua. He grew up just a couple of Paʻauilo away, and he's a pretty significant part of our history. So.
Unfortunately, the lessons were more American history, not English. Into our communities. If the school will not teach it as a curriculum, then I think it's important that we reach out to the KP to in another way. And this is just the most opportune and beautiful way to depict it through art.
To do this collaboration with the community and also with the kids. It's important for them because they need to learn about what our whole history of the Aina that they grew up in and that they are a part of.
I think this venue is perfect. The art and the storytelling to the children, I would like it to grow, especially from Kealakaha, Waipunalei side, going over to the KEs of Waipio. I think it's important that this area especially grows because this is our roots.
With all of this for the kids, they can grow from here and that our story doesn't get lost, especially for our own little town over here. I think it's important for us to have all of this and something to be proud of.
Ke ku au au no akahi a kulea na mai kanipahu mai. Noho a kula o kanipahu ia alai kaua koko kānau o kalapana, waia ko liloa kukuna. Noho ho o kanipahu ia hulani hānau o kalahui moku, waia ko akahi a kulea na kukuna. Ia hoi na hanauna a kalahui moku. O kalahui moku noho ia ala mea hānau o ihi ala mea. Noho ia a kalamea hānau o kamanawa kalamea. Noho ia kaiua hanau o ua kaiua. Noho ia kuei makani hanau o kanahai a kuei makani. Noho ia kapiko hanau o kuleana kupiko. Noho ia kianiani hoʻoleilei hanau o akahi a kuleana. Noho ia liloa hanau o umi.